And it was actually a snippet on a social media message board that I haven't been able to re-find since. That pointed me into the direction of this paper, 1975, Dr. Joseph Kraft, Detection of Diabetes Mellitus in Situ, Occult Diabetes. And he had these patterns. He's got about 500 oral glucose tolerance tests, multiple sample, up to 5 hours. And it started talking about these patterns. And I'm going, yeah, this is what I want. What else has this researcher done? And I found his book, ordered it off of Amazon. It arrived promptly, very good. And I started reading it and I'm going, I have more questions about this. He's done a sterling job of analyzing the insulin response patterns. But what about the glucose? We can't look at this in isolation. There's more to the story. It's not just about the insulin. The book I had was a second edition, 2011. This is 2013 when I'm reading this. I'm going, well, the photo suggests he's pretty spry. maybe I should write to him. Maybe he's still got some of this data. Maybe he might let me use it. But I don't know about that. He seems to be this illustrious person. And I'm just a down-to-earth Kiwi pharmacist on the other end of the world. And I'm voicing this to Grant. And he says, well, write to him. What's the worst that can happen?